Bobby, we did it again on this trailer, overflowed it.
I see, this is incredible. You almost need a spotter on your trailer to watch for you because you're so interested in splitting wood.
Well,
you don't look.
Not to mention it's faster than you think it is. Oh. And all of a sudden you realize you're flowing over on the ground again.
Exactly.
Yeah. Yep. What do you think of that splitter, Bobby?
I think the splitter is incredible. One time through.
That's it.
Fast.
Yeah, it sure is. I think, though, when I set it up yesterday, I forgot. Remember, I needed a hand pulling it over.
Yes.
Because you'll notice some of the wood was sliding out on the right side. It's because I didn't pull this STK right up underneath.
Yeah, I think, closer to the splitter. Exactly.
So we'll have to remember to do that next time.
Absolutely.
For sure. But she's great, eh?
I think so.
And get a load of this. Andrew wasn't kidding. This grizzly really works. But it actually does fall through. Look at that.
Yeah. No, that's
all the bark.
That's great. Yep.
Nice job. Really
Absolutely.
Like that. Well, it's first time out on my own. I'm glad neighbor Bob dropped by. I gotta tell you, that is a lot quicker than you think it is. I can't believe we overfilled those trailers both times without knowing it. But either way, it was a lot of fun. What a wonderful piece of equipment. Thanks for sticking around. I hope you enjoyed it today. If you like the channel, please click subscribe, hit the like button, and if you want to know when I'm posting videos, just click that little bell. Have a wonderful week with your families, a safe week, and please be kind. I'll see you in the next one. Cheers. Time to head to the woodshed, Bobby?
Absolutely, it is time.
Let's do it.